Hi, my name's David Harrow. Welcome to my studio here in Los Angeles. I'm one of the instructors of Point Blank. Today we're going to be doing a little deconstruction. This is a Justin Bieber track called Intentions. I was quite drawn to this track. It's really simple, really sparse, very simple drum kit, kind of arpeggio synth and a bass line. And that's really about it. If we look at a little bit of music theory, we're in A major. It's a three chord pattern. It's A major for like first position. Then we have F minor, F sharp minor, and then D major. But it's got this really interesting arpeggio, which kind of plays with the left hand. So the three chord position, but it breaks this whole chord up, which is really nice the way it does this. One of those things, deceptively simple. Quite tricky to play. Maybe we'll just start with the drums. So we've got a simple. So we've got a hi-hat going throughout the whole thing. And let's do a two-bar loop. There we go, that's pretty easy. Maybe we'll do a little. Little variation in the velocities. There's that snare. And that just sounds like, yep, it's just playing on the main beat. On the three. Three, four, one, two, three, four. And then we'll just put a simple bass drum. The beginning of each bar, because I think the bass line itself is as much of a bass drum as the bass is. There we go. It's a nice little pattern going on. I'm gonna record this arpeggio riff in, see if I can make it a little easier to play by slowing the tempo down. Let's take it down to about 65 BPM. Nice. Maybe we'll quantize this too. Okay, let's take this back up to its original tempo. Which I think it's about 74 BPM. Let's check it with Justin. There we go. There's no piano in the original one. So let's use one of Ableton's synths. I love the wavetable, so I'm gonna grab that. Push it over onto one of these channels here. Pull that piano part over. Hear what it sounds like. Pretty good. So there's our two parts. And that basically goes throughout the whole track. So if working out melodies isn't your strongest skill, I did notice right at the beginning of this track, the riff repeats from there. So let's try using one of Ableton's inbuilt functions, convert melody to MIDI track, and see how well it picked up that MIDI part. Not bad. That's another way of finding out what this little riff is. Now we need a bass. This is almost like a trap bass. Quite a simple line. Let's try programming that in. Here we go. And quantize this one too. Sounds kind of nice. So I couldn't find an acapella, but I have a program called Spleet, which with a little bit of API coding, I managed to extract the vocal from. And we'll drop the vocal in and hear that, how that sounds on top. Let's wait for the turnaround. There's some little ad-lib keyboard over the top, but pretty much, that's the entire track right there. Nice. And that's how we deconstruct Justin Bieber's smash hit.